Praise the Lord, everyone. My name is Leslie. Today my message is about what is real Christmas. We all celebrate birth of Jesus Christ on 25th of December as Christmas. For Christmas, everyone will buy new clothes and put a star on house, and on that day everyone prepared to eat delicious food. People only focus on physical things, but God really wants this type of Christmas. Christ has to be born in our hearts, then every day will be Christmas for us. Our hearts should be filled with God's words and commandments, then we can enjoy the real joy of Christmas in our life. Thank you.